Hi student, myself Dr. Salve Prakash, Associate Professor, Department of Geography, Rayat Shikshan Sansthas, Maharaja Jivajirao Shinde Mahavidyalay, Srigonda, District Ahmednagar, Affiliated Savitribai Phule, Pune University, Pune. Now, today, discuss about FYBSC Choice Based Credit System Syllabus, paper number 1st, semester 1st. Title of paper, Introduction to Physical Geography, paper number 1st. Now, today's discuss about unit number 2nd, the Earth System. Point number C, Wegener's Continental Drift Theory, part 1st. Okay, now Wegener Continental Drift Theory. Alfred Wegener, the born in Germany in 1880, the PhD is astronomy, the profession meteorologist and Greenland explorer, and dead 1930. Alfred Wegener, the greatest contribution to scientific words was his ability to wear dissimilar unrelated fact into a theory. Wegener sought out many other lines of geographical and paleontological evidence that these two continents were once joined. Wegener was one of the first realized that the understanding of how the earth works require input and knowledge from all the earth science. Wegener was able to fully develop his idea into the theory of continental drifts, detailed in book title Die Stinken, Dear Continent and Ocean. The German, the origin of continent and ocean, published in 1914. Now, the principle. Wegener gives some principle. The first principle is the position of the continents and ocean basin, not stable, but gradually witness change through time. The another principle, today the 7 continents are pieces of 1 mega continent in the geological past. Third one is, according to Wegener, Sial was lighter than Sima. Sial means silica plus aluminium, and Sima means kiwa saima means silica plus magnesium. So the magnesium the high weight and silica aluminium is low light weight. So the according to Wegener, Sial was lighter from Sima. Now, explanation. According to Wegener, give present distribution of land, ocean due to breaking original only 1 mega continent during geological past about near about 200 million year ago. Continent name of Pangaea, only one mega continent. This is the Pangaea. In a Carboniferous period, there were the several smaller islands. Sea scattered over the Pangaea, which was surrounded by huge water body, which was the name by Wegener, Panthalsa. Yeah, only one mega continent 200 million years ago, then the broken the some pieces and middle the water bodies. This is called Panthalsa, representing Pacific Ocean. The break of Pangaea, the north parts and southern parts, creation north and south parts, creation Laurentia and Gondwana. This is the northern parts called Laurentia and southern part is Gondwana. It's layer. And in the south, Laurentia consists North America, Greenland and Eurasia. This one. And Gondwana contained Africa here with Arabia attached, South America, the southern part of Australia, Antarctica and India, the part of the Gondwana regions. Okay. The present distribution of continents and ocean in world come into existence during the Pleistocene period. To support the theory, Wegener presented following proofs. They give some proofs. Only one mega continents 200 million years ago. This time the total landmass is the only one mega continent. After some duration, they broken away and the shifted the parts. Okay, here the theory that the continents were once a part of single landmass that break apart and how move to their present location. Here the movable animations. Okay, they broke the only one mega continents here and the divergence of each and every plates or continents. Okay, to see the animation, एकच एक भाग होता कालांतराने तो त्या ठिकाणी ब्रेक झाला आणि तो एकमेकापासून दूर होत गेले. सेवन पीसेस जे काय सात तुकडे सेवन पार्ट्स की ज्याला आपण सेवन कॉन्टिनेंट्स म्हणतो. नाउ सुपर कॉन्टिनेंट्स द Pangaea. दिस इज द Pangaea. द ऑल लँडमास इज ओनली वन मेगा कॉन्टिनेंट. दिस इज कॉल्ड द Pangaea. Yeah, Pangaea, total landmass to only one. After the broken down the two pieces, northern parts is the Laurentia and southern part is the Gondwana, and the middle break the water bodies, this is called Tethys Sea. 200 million year ago, Triassic period. evidence supports supporting the idea that is the continent here drifted. So many evidence given the Wegener geographical fit, the continents, fossils, various fossils, research and studied. Then the mountain buildings, movement over the mountains, glaciations, etc. Now, yeah, broken Jurassic period, northern part and the southern parts, North America, Eurasia, Europe, etc., and South America, Africa, Australia, Antarctica, the India, the Gondwana regions, 135 million year ago. This is the Cretaceous period, the 65 million year ago. The parts, continent drifted away. Yeah. The India is here, the drifting away. Yeah. Antarctica, Australia, North, South America. This is the North America and Europe, Asia. And now today, the present day, this type of the maps, Antarctica, Africa, Asia, okay, Australia, South America, and North America. And this is the map, our today's maps. This photo source, www.google.com, and some material collect from the www.wikipedia.org. Okay, thank you.